Thanks very much, Joss. Getting ready for this next event. Kevin, you are in the event. What's your role in it?
I'm taking part in the one-timer challenge.
And how do you feel about that?
Just hoping to hit the net and not embarrass myself too much here.
Well, listen, one thing that certainly hasn't been embarrassing is the crowd that has shown up today. It is full for a skills competition on a Sunday afternoon. Your first one as an Oiler. What do you think of the event?
No, it's really cool. Obviously, the turnout here has been amazing, and it's cool to kind of be out here in this fun atmosphere with everyone.
Kevin, thank you and good luck.
Thank you.
Okay, time for Kevin to get to work now.